Gosh. It's called Groovy Girl. Ready? That was my first
day with Lynn, my first wife.
This is my Gibson ES-135.